Good morning children, welcome back to our English class. I hope you all are enjoying a lot in Durga Puja and I would like to wish you all Shubho Bijaya to you and your family. So now we are going to move on our next chapter, a poem from our second unit test syllabus. The poem name is Class Discussion, written by Divis Finn. First of all, I'm going to read the poem. Then I'm going to explain line by line. Okay? So let's start. Class Discussion, written by Divis Finn. In the class discussion, Jane, you hardly said a word. We all aired our opinions, but from you we barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now, tell me, Jane, and please be plain. Is there anything the matter? Jane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. That means in this poem, the girl name is Jane. In the class discussion, there is a class discussion going on in the class. And the teacher is asking everybody and everybody is replying everybody is saying their opinions. But Jane, the girl, is quietly, silently sitting in her place. When everyone is talking about, everyone is saying his or her opinion, but Jane is not speak a little one, and she is not speaking a single word. So when the teacher is asking her why she is very much keep quiet, is there any problem or is there any matter that she is very much keep and quiet, then Jane replying that there are many people in this world. Some are quiet, some are talkative. That means some are introvert and some are extrovert. Jane is the kind of people who is very much introvert. Her nature is to keep quiet. Okay. The theme of the poem is Grievous Finn, through her poem, Class Discussion throws light on the different kinds of children. In the class, there are different kinds of children we have seen. And both introvert and extrovert. And how they need acceptance in the class and life. This is the main theme of this poem. Okay, different kinds of children, their reaction, their emotions, their interaction in the class. This is the main theme of the poem. Now, about the poem, we just know who is Grievous Finn. Grievous Finn is an English author and educator. After a career as a teacher, he became a school's inspector. He has published many articles, chapters and books and edited a wide range of poetry and short story collections. Okay, now we are going to come the summary of the poem. Okay, it is a poem, the class discussion is a poem written by Grievous Finn. The poem is about a little girl who does not speak much. It is set in the class discussion that is happening with the teacher. Okay. During the discussion, the students and teacher are all engaging in the conversations. All of them are busy with discussing the topic. However, there is a girl, Jane, who is seen not participating in the conversation. She does not discuss anything and sits in silence and stares at everyone. On seeing her this silence, the teacher asks her if she has any problem. To this, Jane then gives a very suitable reply. What is the reply? She says that the world is full of all types of people. It has some people who do not prefer to talk much and enjoy being quiet, which is in their nature. Clear? Now, we are going to move on some new words. Okay? First, discussion. These new words from your poem. First is discussion. Discussion means talking together in a group on a single topic. Okay? All together we are sitting around and discussing on a single topic. That is called discussion. That the poem name is class discussion. That means the teacher is sitting over there and all the students are saying some opinions like that. This is called discussion. Number two, aired. Aired means make public. Okay. Number third, barely. Barely means only just. Number four, stare. Stare means look fixedly with eyes. That means Jane is staring everyone. She is sitting in a corner of the class and don't speak a single word and staring everyone. That means she looks fixedly at everybody, those who are saying their opinions during the class discussion. New words are opinions. What is opinion? That means thoughts. Opinion means thoughts. Whatever my thoughts, it's a different opinions to different people because everybody's thoughts is different. Thoughts means opinion. Chatter means talk. We are talking. That means we are chattering. Plain means clear. It's very clear concept. Okay. This is a very little poem, a small poem, and it's a very interesting poem also. Okay, so I think this video will help you to make you understand the poem. This much for today. For the next class, we are going to start a new chapter. This is from our second unit test, and So, for the time being, stay home, be safe. Thank you.